Hi guys, welcome back to story time. Today's story is I like to go exploring. I went up to the Arctic where I met a polar bear. You might think she'd be white, but she had purple yellow hair. I hopped on the glacier and I rode it out to sea. Snow is great for sledging, but it's much too cold for me. I like to go exploring places I've never been. Take one step, then another, and that's how you begin. I made it to the jungle where a toucan said, "Hello." He made a hat from branches, then he dropped me below. High above the vines, where the lemurs like to swing, they jumped around and laughed, and that's when they began to sing. We like to go exploring places we've never been. Take one swing, then another, that's how we begin. I headed to the desert where the camel keeps his humps. He takes them off and puts them on. His funny camel lumps. We stopped at an oasis, such a magic, mystic spot, but I had to leave for it was getting rather hot. I headed to the forest where the trees were made of gum, and if I come that way again, I'll chew up every one. I hiked up the mountains where the bobcat had her band. The goats and the mountain lions joined the song that they had planned. We like to go exploring places we've never been. Take one step, then another, and that's how you begin. And if you don't believe the words I wrote inside this song, take one step, then another, then go, prove me wrong. Thanks for joining us. Join us tomorrow at 10. Thanks, bye.